So class, please stand up first. Let us have our prayer. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, holy be your name. Your kingdom come. Your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. Do not bring us to the test, but deliver us from evil. Amen. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Good morning, class.
Good morning, teacher.
So I have here a illustration of a tree. Nakuy kahoy. So unsa idyo nakita sa kahoy?
Daho, nangatagtag ang dahon.
Very good. So there is a left side. Pila ka dahon ang inyong nakita?
Five.
Very good. So left
four.
Side. Four. So, if you are going to combine the both
nine,
pila man?
Nine.
Very good. So, sa inyong nakita, unsa may atong lesson karong adlawa? Unsa inyong gibuhat? Nag-combine mo sa
duha. Nag-plus.
Very good. Today is all about plus or
addition.
Very good. Addition. So, I want you to kanang barog sa mudiri as itubangan. Barog ha, this ha. So, dili maglungas EJ kay mga pakog mo. So, ready? Set? Go! Ay, paghinay.
Like, okay.
Ang paper. If Kuya Alex have three candies, plus Ate Bayalin has four candies, so pila man ang pila naman ang atong kuan? Candies
pa
yan. Yes, very good. So, ato na ibalik ang candy. Ug ang kang Kuya EJ, pila, o atong buthatagan, ang magbutang ta diri, o pila yung muna kang candy?
Eight.
Very good. Eight. So, kung naay 8 candies si Kuya AJ, dyan naay 3 candies si Ate Bayalin, pila naman ka candies
ang pala? 10! 11!
Very good! 11!
Discussion for today is all about addition. So, addition is the way you combine numbers together.
Ako ma'am, gusto ko sa number 1.
Ngayon na natuan si Ran. In addition, naatay gitawag og addends. Ang addends mao ang numbers nga atong i-add. Kasabot. So, for example, diri sa number 1, ang 2 ang 2 plus 3 is what we call
5.
The addends.
Uy.
Dili pa. Og mo iyang ko paminaje. Kung mayroon kong 2 plus 3 is equal to manay kuan nga nangadyo ko sa answer. Ang aking pangutana is unsa ang tawag sa 2 o 3?
Aden.
Oh, very good. Aden.
May naura.
There is number 2. Unsa man ang mga adens nga itong kiad?
3 plus 4.
Very good. Sa number 3.
5 plus 2.
Sa number 4.
6 plus 1.
Sa number 7.
7 plus 3.
Very good. So, those numbers na atong gi-add is what we call the... What's man?
Addends.
Very good. So, mo to ang number na atong gi-add. Ang mga addends. Ang answer sa mga addends na ang gi-add.
Kumiray sa mat, ma'am.
O, sige. Ukaabot.
Ako ma'am.
Diyan na. So, 2 plus 3 is equal to?
Ibao ka! 5!
So, okay. Please.
Tarong.
Tikag bata.
Very good. Sakto si Kuya AJ?
Yes.
Sakto Kuya Alex?
Ibao na po ko! Ibao na po ko!
Oh, dyan na po! Oh, dyan na po! Oh, ito. Uli, hi! Take turns mo.
ka, EJ?
Kana, seven pod.
Sit down na lagi.
Seven pod.
Seven pod. Ate Biele, try answer number four.
Ako sa number five.
Sige, ikaw. So, number five. Kila man na. Very good. Sakto?
Yes.
Sakto ka rin, sure?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes, very good. Dali atong i-check. So, 2 plus 3 is equal 5. Very good. 3 plus 4, 7. Very good.
5, 7.
Very good.
7.
Pila?
10.
Very good. So, these numbers, mga answers sa ating ipanghatag na addends are called? Ano sa man?
Addends.
So, ang mga number, kung ang mga number nga itong gi-add is called the addends. Kung ang mga number nga itong i-add is called the addends, ang mga number po, nga ang answer sa mga addends is called sum. So, ang mga numbers nga, ano sa'y tawag sa mga numbers nga answer sa atong addition?
Addends.
Dili.
Sum.
Very good. So, ang mga numbers na answer sa addends is called
sum.
Kami sila ang 5, 7, kaming tulok ka 7, 10, mo niya ang answer sa addends. Nga atong itawag na
sum.
Very good. Understand the lesson na ako ihatag ng maing kanang example.
Ako yung unang answer, ma'am.
Yan na. So, 7 plus 2 is equal to
9. Kibaan ako!
Oo, dyan na. So, ang 7 o ang 2, ang sa itong tawag, ani?
Addends.
Very good. Addends. So, na.
Huwag mo ko yung lapis, ma'am.
Hindi. Harang bitong. So, pila answer sa 7 plus 9?
Huh? 9. Oh, 9. 9. 9.
So, very good. 9. So, ang 9 nga. So, ang 9 is atong gitawag nga?
Sum.
Very good. Sum.
Brighter than EDI.
Another example. 5 plus 4. Yes, very good. 9 again.
Sum. So,
this is what we call the
addends.
This is what we call the
sum.
Very good. Nakasabot na good sila sa atong lesson. For your individual sit work, what you are going to do is you are going to add the following problems or you're going to solve the following
pictures. What on
na? We're going to answer B. So, this is the number 1, number 2, number 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We're going to add the following problems. The answer quietly, ha? Are you all done?
Yes!
Very good. So,
yes.
Exchange your papers. Okay. Ana lang. Ang Kuya Alex, ihatag ni Ate Bielin. Nag-Ate Bielin, ihatag ni EJ. Ang Kuya EJ, ihatag ni Kuya Alex.
Ito ba na? Ito ba na?
Na, very good, Ate Bielin. So, i-check ang papers in yung seatmates ha. Sakto ba? Let's see if they are correct. If you are all correct. So, 9 plus 3 is equal to, pila na di ha?
12.
Pila man?
12. Wrong, 11, gali!
Check?
Yes.
Number 3. 9 plus 5.
14.
Number five.
Wrong. Three agak biarin.
Check.
Three.
Sige, number six.
Six.
2 plus 4. Is it
wrong? Check.
Ya Alex.
Number 7. 5 plus 2.
Oh. Wow, wrong. Aku gabi.
Seven. Check.
Number
8. Check.
Yes, 8. And number 9.
Check.
Equals to number 9. Huh? So who got?
Oh, sorry, ako ba? Oh, sorry, I'm wrong.
Who got perfect?
Ang bisabi.
Ano kasabot?
Sumpa ko ni. Asa? Anay, check.
Haman ba? Tanta na.
Oh, sorry.
Ako ba?
Ako ra.
Number 1, 12.
Check.
Number 6. Number 7. Sige.
Nah, waman gibasa. Gani rin.
So, okay, naka-perfect. Who got perfect?
Wala.
Wala. One mistake. Kisa may usaray sa'yo.
Ako!
Very good, Kuya Alex.
Ako po.
And at the VLN.
Si EJ, pila man. What is or what do you call the numbers that we are
adding?
Very good. So that's the answer.
Mas, mus, sam.
Sorry.
The one
again. Are you Alex?
Sam.
Very good. So I guess that you already learned our lesson for today. So, ganahan pa mo mag-adog o umu-adog numbers?
Yes. Yeah!
Ganahan pa?
Yes!
So, ay sa way.
Para pa di rin.
Ano yan? Naisa, G? Kani?
Three! Oh my God, isa!
Isa lagi, no? Naisa, habamot ha! Sige, kani? Diyan na! Kani? Going to write this on your assignment notebook. So, habalay lang yan, siran ha. Okay, very good. So everybody read.
Pink.
Tina has
two blue pens and four pink pens. How many pens that
she has? So, pila man kuno ko pens ang naa ni Tina. So, ang sige na nito sa balay. Sabay na rin yan.
Six.
Oh, sabay na rin yan sila. So, number 2, read.
There are four boys in the bus and five girls read.
Rhyme.
Also in the bus. How many
passengers
are there?
Sunod na tong kita. So. So naka antigo na tanan?
Yes!
Ma'am.
Yes.
Kamao na ha? Very good. Another drill before we end our class. Kini?
9.
5.
12.
Ito
kaya kong kaya kaya ba? 13! Nagbuwa naman! 14!
Kami! Last!
10, 11, 12, 13, 14,
15! 15!
Very good! So, you already learned. That's all for today. Goodbye, class!
Goodbye, teacher!
Okay.